I stay really close to where I work, like 2 minutes walk. So I really fancy that a lot because I don't have any commute and I can still be thinking through some things, maybe a problem or just be psyched about the day. The favorite thing about being a software engineer is the flexibility. I'm not really tied to 8 to 5. I can work basically anytime, just being able to deliver what I'm supposed to deliver. After lunch, it's usually typical for some colleagues to maybe approach me and ask me of some opinion on some code or debug some code or unblock them from something that they're struggling with. I can decide to tell the guys that I might be off for the next hours. I might pick up their work in the morning, but as much as I'm able to deliver, that's pretty much what's needed.